I'm standing next to a base truck for the Gunite installation. The whole process begins here. We're gonna take cement out of this upper orifice, sand out of the belly of the truck. We're gonna run it through this screw conveyor, which will mix those materials together accurately, and then eventually the compressor truck will blow it into the system. You can see when I cut it on, that mixing process of bringing the sand and the cement together, eventually reaching that air compressor.